Tropical Storm Matthew destroyed a significant portion of St. Lucia's agriculture sector. 1 year later, it is still struggling to fully recover.
So indeed it is September 28th. That's 1 year since we were touched by Tropical Storm Matthew. I am sure most persons would remember that. We did suffer significant damage as it pertains to the agriculture sector. We have done our best to recover, I'm sure. There have been programs targeting the Ministry of Agriculture and our farmers in particular. There have been other programs to help persons get back to normal living post that time. However, I think what we really need to do is to continue our preparedness activities from the NEMO Secretariat. Certainly, we will continue, as we've done in the past, to sensitize persons as it relates to preparedness for hurricanes, as in the hurricane season, but for other hazards that we're exposed to. And we really want to encourage the public to do their part as it relates to being prepared.
The director of the National Emergency Management Organization says citizens still aren't taking warnings and weather advisories seriously enough.
Today it's raining. Persons were very concerned this morning as to whether we were having another storm. But again, persons are reminded that it is an active season. And so throughout, we need to make sure that we follow the weather reports. We know what is happening. We know when there's a wave around, and that we are prepared as best as we can for any event that could occur.
Mrs. Joseph says due to climate change, we should expect drastic changes in our weather patterns. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.